Ladies and gentlemen, we are headed to Arrakis for this latest 4X title from Shiro Games. donHaize is the name, and Dune Spice Wars is the game. Alrighty folks, welcome back to the House Atreides insane campaign playthrough. We have done first two missions, and now we're moving on to the third. Let's jump into the campaign map and see what's next. Straightforward victories, which is always nice. Alright, so our options are... Solari on peaceful annexation is okay. 10% damage to enemy units and structures per agent assigned to the faction. So that's up to 30%. That's actually pretty good. But I like the wordy diplomats, the 10% influence production. Especially for this faction. That's huge. Alright, so our choices are... We have... Pasty Mesa. So get rid of Renegades, which is one for the Spacing Guilds. And that's Guild Favours and Spacing Branch. Allows the deployments of ships and frigates. That actually wouldn't be too bad. Actually, I think that's quite good. What's this one? Expand your grasp. So hegemony control. Mission 1. Minus 60% authority to annex a village. That's huge. That actually might be something we need to do. No spice. Sell plasma creature to the charm rather than spice. Okay. Or we can do an incursion against House Ekaz. You know what? This minus 60% authority cost to annex a village is massive. That's only a mission modifier. Yeah, I think we're going to roll with this. So this is going to be gain control of the land. So we're going to want Lady Jessica. And I think we want Duncan Idaho. Let's go.
Based on the scouts' reports, this territory could serve as a rear base for our troops. Securing our progress on Arrakis is crucial. We must capture it.
Yeah, okay, so this is a capture 15 villages. Nice, that's a good mission type. I like these. This is more military as it happens, rather than hegemony. So we're going to be sure to build up our forces nice and quickly. Interesting, this is the same as the first mission that we played. Well, same type of mission. Well, only 8 to annex. And we get research. Yeah, that's good. Plus 1 manpower production when you have at least 1 building of each type. Yeah, that's a good, good base. We don't have to worry about spice. I don't think Chalm's even a victory type. We celebrated in the Lands Drag. Get elected to 2 different charters. That would be very difficult, I think. So I don't think this is going to be a long mission at all. These types of missions tend to be over pretty quickly. This is a... Yeah. They tend to be smaller maps, so you don't have loads of regions to play with. So you kind of want to expand this way and then have these back bases. Okay, we're definitely going to want the Solari. That's a really good location for us. So once we get our next set of troops, we'll be taking that one on. The good thing is it's very cheap to annex. So ready. Definitely want more ornithopters for the old scouteroonies. Don't have to worry about spice, which is great.
On duty. Yes, sir.
We're focused.
Right, let's do this. Let's take this village. Yes, resolve you. Auto recon. It's just so much easier to auto recon. You don't have to. You can manually do it, but I've always found that it's a lot to micromanage over and above everything else. And to be fair, I mean, yeah, it's easy just to like drop the ball for a moment. So in my opinion, the auto Scout is easily the best option.
We are ready.
Okay, no, we're gonna take this village as well. We're just gonna take bases because.
Fire at will.
Awaiting command.
Really, there's no reason not to. I'm gonna go army logistics for the water, and also so that we can actually upgrade our troops. Yeah, so this is gonna be a bit of a military mission. So we're gonna want processing plant. What's the crack with this base? Plus 3 for each economy building, 1 militia slot.
Listening.
I think that'll be fine.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, yeah, this is a small map. Okay, there's also money over there.
Sir.
You grab the gold. The only thought does get one more. Get the money. Annex this base. Let's have a look. This one. Oh, experience of military units. That's a good one for us to get. Manpower is something I need a lot more of, so we're going to be pushing for that as well.
At your service, sir.
In fact, this doesn't seem to have any kind of... major kind of buff. But the plus 3 salari per military building is quite good, because we can build a... barracks, or recruitment office, I think it's called. Is this Well of Riches? Oh, Acid Lakes. That's 30. Yeah, we might as well grab this. Oh, there's 3 in there. Okay, let's hold fire for a sec. Grab these guys over. Money. You're almost done with that, so I think we'll get another recruitment office.
Waiting for your order.
I think we will do that.
Listening. Let's go.
They do have a high upkeep. Waiting. That's the only downside with recruitment office is.
Ready. Received.
Nice, more money. Seems to be lots of money popping up everywhere, which is great.
Yes.
Wonderful, we've annexed this. What was the crack with this? Research center, wasn't it?
We're focused. Ready.
Okay, I'm gonna get George. You to take out this guy. You to take out this guy.
Awaiting command.
Which decimates my troops. Be a little bit mindful. I don't really want to lose my troops.
Yes, we're moving. Let's go.
Pull you back.
We are ready. On duty.
Awaiting orders. Ready. Fire at will. We're focused.
Wonderful.
Awaiting
grab you to grab money. Got an armory now, so let's get you guys up with a sniper rifle. I want my troopers to be more tanky. Alright, so Harkonnen, is that Ikaz? Or Harkonnen, that's Ikaz. So they're not north, I can see their border just over here. This one could be one good one to nab. Oh, actually, no, this one for money. For sure. I think this is the next one. Okay, Okay, new research. I'm going to go with urban planning so that we can build in build multiple buildings at once. I think we might need some more plascrete. Definitely want Arrakis for the authority gain. Grab some Fremen. Oh, this is what we want for sure. So how are we doing for influence? Not great. We should probably move the troops back.
Yes, sir.
Over here so we can grab that base.
Awaiting orders.
We do genuinely need plascrete. Oh, there's a plascrete one there as well. Oh, even better. That's actually perfect.
Received.
So what we'll do is we'll peacefully annex the other one. We're at war with these guys. Maybe we go in and give them a slap, you know? Oh, they've just captured it fully. This one might be a good one. Just because it's got a massive garrison. Spend a grand. Yes. I don't really have that much money right now.
Awaiting command. Yes, sir. As you command. Yes, sir. Atreides. At your service, sir. For the Duke.
For the Duke.
Awaiting orders. On the offensive. Ready. We'll take them out.
Hey or nah.
Awaiting command. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're moving. As you command. We are on the move. On duty.
Sweet. Royal base, I belong to me. I think I'm going to roll with this. I'm not going to put any influence into it, though. Yeah. That's on me, I guess. Didn't want to invest the influence, so I didn't win it. Never mind. Would have been good, but never mind. It's not the end of the world. I think we need to get the administrative hall. So it's got 50 influence, we'll grab that.
At your service,
yeah,
sir.
Okay.
Listening.
We are ready. We're moving. As you command.
We're focused. Let's end this.
Okay, I think ECAS might be a problem. Scavengers down the south.
Yes.
Plus two knowledge. I think we need to go down Riches of Arrakis for the extra gold or Solari income. Money is such a big deal in this game, especially where you've got large militaries, because the upkeep is quite high. Right, we're over 50 influence now. Let's go nab this one.
Yes, sir.
Authority is actually looking pretty good. Okay. Grab some slurry production. Let's get more manpower.
On duty.
Plus 10 isn't really enough for that. I think what we need... What we need right now is Plascrete. Plascrete is a problem.
We are ready.
Okay, what have we got here? Kill 8 militias. Find and resolve 3 discoveries. Both gets 1 warden. Okay, cool. Another Plascrete area there, another special location there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's go ahead and grab that. So, what have we got? Crescent Ridge. Well of Riches. Okay, that's one we need. 58. Okay, yeah, we definitely want that one. It's 4 militia, which is quite high. I do want Plascrete, so you can grab Plascrete there. Take down the upkeep.
At your service, sir.
Yeah, that should resolve all 3 of those. The side quest. The only downside here is we are stretched quite thin.
We are ready.
I'm still only halfway through claiming all the villages, but that's okay. So being able to recruit mercenaries actually is not a bad shout, but it is a cost of Plascrete. Although interesting, it's still showing money. So actually, if we buy a couple of shares, 300 gives us a couple of percent. So just waiting for this timer to reset each time. That's the only downside. It's not like you can just instantly just pour all your money in. But I think being able to recruit mercenaries would be very useful. They're very quick to build. They're not the strongest, but they're pretty useful. I wonder if maybe influence might be worth grabbing, actually. Oh, did someone else nab that? Ah. Influence and intel for Plascrete and money. Hell yes. That's a really good trade for me. Thank you. Come again. Right, with that, Plascrete production and Solari. I'm going to go Authority production. Minus 30% building upkeep, I think, is worth grabbing. Not found any fuel cells, so that's pointless. I think we need to go down this route afterwards and then straight into military.
Awaiting command.
Okay, we need one more location. So something that's outside of our territory to nab. See what we can find. There's this one here. It's 1,000 gold for influence, which is worth, but we don't have any neighboring villages. I really want this. This one's worth grabbing, I think.
On duty. We're moving.
It's not too far. The problem is you can't send them too far afield, otherwise they would literally just get killed off. That is also an option.
We're here. Yes.
What's the crack with this one? At least build one building of each type. Oh, research have limit. Okay, that's good. Right, we're doing well on this front of being ahead of everyone else. Okay, let's annex Well of Riches, annex, well, peacefully annex Well of Riches. Okay, so they're nabbing these. Is this one in our region? I'm gonna grab that anyway. Especially if they're only 300 quid, I might as well get me this. At least if I can get this, but plus two influence production is massive. Okay, I think another 500 gold and I reckon we'll hit the next tier. I say the next tier, the first tier. There it is. Well, that hasn't kicked in yet, interestingly. Okay, there it is. All right, so I'm almost 8% influence, oh, 8 influence production now. Okay, this is huge. This I will put some influence in as well. Damn. Okay, so I've been forced into truce by the minor houses mostly. Okay, let's see if we can. Now I'm at peace with Harkin, and let's see. He's got loads of money now, I suspect. See if we can trade something. Oh, he spent it all.
What do you want?
Right, Ekaz, they got any money? They got 3k. Wow, that really doesn't count for much, does it? Yeah, no, that's not worth. How about you? Have you got any money?
Let's get to business.
Small amount, I suppose. ~30% manpower production. Yeah, that is not bad. Water's fine. Class creep production is worth doing.
Listening.
Interesting they're going for a village that's actually fully
We are ready.
Got an army already in it, which is great for me. Solve that. How's Well of Riches going? Yep, going well. So there is probably going to be some contention soon. That's a massive amount of people defending that.
Yes, sir.
Need some more troops, honestly. That's quite an easy one to grab. I think we should grab this before anyone else does.
Yes.
And it's Plascrete as well, so that's never a bad thing.
Taking position.
Very close to ECAS, but we're forced peace anyway, so like they can do anything about it, really. Okay, they're capturing that one. This one seemed to be ours. I think this could be a next one of the opportunity as well.
At your command.
Name my free warden. Don't know if I diddly do.
Awaiting orders.
We're moving.
Received.
Why are they not attacking? What? Cannot be. Oh! It's under the protection of ECAS. Oh, that's annoying.
We are ready. We are on the move.
It must be in one of those intel things. Well.
At your service, sir.
How long does that last? Doesn't even say. Right, Well of Riches. Let's get the old processing plant for an extra 40 solari. I think this is a good one to get, potentially. Mount Idaho. Crescent Village. Well, we could get this one just to stop them from expanding towards us. And it's plus creep, which is good. Yeah, that influence increase is huge, actually. We're actually getting out of... We can peacefully annex from here, to be honest. Just thinking, is there anything worth... This is an easy conversion. Grab that with these three troops. Team them up, pop them there. And then we'll... take over that. This one's only got three. That's got two. Okay, well, there's three bases here we could just nab.
At your command.
So yes, I'm going to go over here. Yes, I think we're going to take out Anfar.
What do you need? We'll go, sir.
We're listening.
So we need five more locations. This one, I think, is an annex. Peaceful annex. This one's under their protection, so I can't do anything about it. That's just a dead zone. So that's two, three. This one's being annexed. So that's four. So I just need one more, really. Yeah, I think we're good. So get some more troops.
Awaiting command.
Let's end this.
So that's team two. Team one's over here. So let's.
We salute you.
Get the warden and you up front.
It shall be done.
Go ahead, grab this. Right, we need to have at least you over here to stop this guy.
Yes.
Have you shooting them as well. This fight over here, easy, yeah, absolutely no chance. Hey, it's looking pretty good. I think we're going to absolutely blitz through this particular mission. Annex. So we can peacefully annex one other. Downside is I don't have any authority at the moment. I think we'll go for manpower production. Or actually, maybe barracks. Make our units stronger. Could be a good option. Actually doing all right for
we are ready.
Manpower as it stands. I don't think we really need more troops, to be fair. That's 10 of 13 villages. Need 74 for that. Influence production, yes. Okay, authority. It's the one thing we need. See if there's any things to pick up around here. Kind of wish there was a button that would allow you to just auto flip between things that are like points of interest, I guess. To my knowledge, I don't know of a shortcut for that. Anything there? This one's ours. This one just needs 76. It should be the next peaceful annexation. Ten of 13, so that's 11. Yeah, we literally just need two more. We're up to 112 per tick, which is great. Plascrete maintenance resolve. Where was the Fremen? That man hegemony. We are absolutely. Wow, we're up to 10k hegemony already? Holy moly. Wow. This is the way. Maybe this is how you're supposed to do hegemony victories. Just conquer everything. Okay, that's huge. We need that. I'm gonna go big with that. I'm gonna put 150. You cats could go 190. Yeah, that's fine. We'll go 190. Make sure we'll definitely grab that. Ah, didn't need to go that hard, but never mind. It's all good. So we won't peacefully annex this one. I think what we'll do is we'll conquer one other land. Now and then.
We salute you. For Atreides.
Yeah, good luck with that. So we just need one more land. That's 90. That's an 83. What's a cheap one? 87. This one. This is the one we want. 69.
Yes.
Yeah, we can take that. Easy, bruv. And then we'll bring these boys back a smidge.
Yeah,
you can jump in as well. That's your team two. That's your team one. Easy annex.
At your command. Ready.
And hopefully the influence and the influence and the authority should go pretty much hand in hand. And we could just nab that. Potentially we could nab what's cheap. Nothing really.
We're listening.
How can I help?
That's great. You know what, just to keep them happy, I will do that. I've got 100 coming in anyway. It's not like I've got a money issue or anything. Thanks to the Well of Riches, mostly. That's half of my income. One special region. All right, I think this is a done deal, boys. Once we've got this... Is there anywhere else that I can do quicker? Because peaceful annexation does take a little while. I mean, this one seems reasonable. 90, though. Yeah, this will probably be quicker overall. 40, 70. Yeah, that won't take long. I think what I will do, though, is I'll just bring the troops over here just in case scavengers want to get a little bit antsy with me. Grab some militia. Just in these outskirt towns. It's already got one. Okay. Looking next. This one's already got a militia. This one could probably do with one. This one's already got one. Cool. Start the peaceful annexation of this place. And then we're done.
I salute you, my Duke.
Beautiful. That has been a very straightforward mission for us. Unless something crazy happens. But even if it does, I don't know what could be crazy enough to stop us from winning this. I mean, the thing is, we've got influence, so, well, we don't actually. But we've got an army. I think my army will crush pretty much anything anyone else has got fielded. And the advantage of defensive, or playing defensive, is huge in this game. Pop that there just in case. In fact, we should probably do something similar here, actually. We should probably build, like, missile battery just to make sure. Ah, plus creep unit. Yeah, we should probably should have gone for that earlier.
We're honored to serve you.
Storm's brewing. Luckily we're next to a base, so that's not gonna cause any issues. Research station seems like a smart choice.
We salute you.
I'm not even sure where this fuel cells even come from. Volcanic range. What? Wait, is this from here? What does this special region actually do? Kind of wish it would be a little bit clearer on what these some of these special regions do. I know certain regions like Well of Riches allow you to build certain buildings, which obviously have huge benefits. But yeah, I've got 20 from Volcanic Range. I assume this is this, Crescent Ridge. Doesn't say anything about gaining 20... fuel cells, though, and if that's the case, that's huge. That makes that far more valuable as a special region. Be celebrating the land stride. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Unfortunately. I'm curious when we'll come across a diplomatic mission. They tend to last a little bit longer because they take a while to pull off, but they are quite fun. You also need to do a Chown victory at some point. I'd like to try and showcase all the different victory types in this playthrough if I can. Lovely. By the way, guys, if there's anything you want me to try and explain as we're going through the campaign or future campaigns, do drop a comment. Just let me know what kind of things you want to learn about, because you know, it may well be that I may have some knowledge to glean and share with you guys particular subjects. If you're interested, just let me know. Oh, they can. If they're actually going to try and nab that, I'm not going to be happy. I will declare war on them. No, okay, they're just moving from A to B, I think. I think.
At your command.
There must be a siege over there. There's a siege here, I reckon. Is it Fremen? Or the Raiders?
Wow.
About to get smashed. Oh, they are going for it. Oh no, who the hell are they attacking? Oh, they're attacking a siege. Yeah, because they got a Fredaken. Fremen Fredaken, let's go. I mean, it's interesting how different Fremen are in this game compared to like Emperor Battle for Dune, for example. It's a very different take on Dune.
Your conquest is progressing more quickly than we had hoped, my lord. It is an honor to serve at your side.
Pleasure's all mine. All right. That was very straightforward. Very straightforward. Let's have a look. Development. Yeah, we kind of just nuked it, didn't we, in terms of... We got the knowledge very early on, which allowed us to power up. I mean, Solari, we got lucky because we literally, they had a deal there. So they gave us all their money, basically, which was awesome. I'm not sure what happened there. Maybe there was Chalm stocks, perhaps. Territory, yeah, we just absolutely flew. And we had a strong military as well. I think having a strong military early on is actually pretty beneficial. But yeah, all right, good times, moving on.